of Karen. Wednesday, here we are again. What's up, Jen? What up, Jane? Here we are on another Wednesday. Here we are. What's up, Amber and Tracy and Nancy and Carmen? Hi guys, what's going on? What's up, Brian? Unsound Sunday, what's up? Sarah, what's going on? Danielle? Sarah? Michelle and Jeff, what's up, guys? Katie, hey Katie. Sorry, I'm just naming names again. That's what I do, you know? What is up, Sharon? Hi. Oh, I can't see it. Gail. Carmen. Tabitha. Alicia. Jeff. Jennifer. Cindy. Tracy. What up, guys? Sorry. Okay, I should start talking instead of just naming names. What's up, everybody? Happy Wednesday. We're back with the 98th episode of the Wednesday Club. Oh my God, you guys, 98 Wednesdays we've been doing this. That's pretty incredible. So I hope everybody is doing good. I'm doing great. Boy, it's been a great day today. I had a busy week last week. Let's see, where do I start? Let's see, we played in Atlanta. It was amazing. Lennon came, and this was like a week and a half ago, but Lennon came out. We went to all the Stranger Things shooting sets. I think I might have, did we talk about that since? I forget if I, oh no, I wasn't on this Wednesday. Oh no, it's been 2 weeks. Yeah, so since we last talked, we were in Atlanta, saw all the Stranger Things sets, which was incredible. Super fun time. And then, let's see, then I went to Grand Rapids and played a show in, where was that? Michigan. It was, God damn, what the hell city was that? It was the best show. And I'm totally drawing a blank. It was about 45 minutes from Grand Rapids, right on the water. Oh, it was so beautiful. Katie was there. I saw her there for a second. I don't know how I'm blanking. Michigan is like my favorite place. But anyway, it was really great. And then I went to Los Angeles, shot a Million Miler music video, maybe? Which was super cool. It went awesome. I've seen a couple shots. Muskegon, Illinois. Or Muskegon, Michigan. Anyway, that's where I was. And then, yeah, so new Millie video. Don't want to talk about it too much yet because it's just got shot, but be looking out for some sneak peeks and stuff very soon about that. Very exciting. And then I played randomly in Las Vegas. I don't know if anybody was there, but I did a song at this boombox show that just opened. It was really cool. I was kind of like a surprise special guest that night. And then I went to... where the heck was I? Providence, Rhode Island with the T's. And Mohegan Sun Casino. So I've been, I apologize that I'm getting it all, it's all a blur because it's been one thing after another. I've been nonstop, literally, for the past week and a half. So it is amazing to be back here on the couch with you guys for the Wednesday Club tonight. Also today I went swimming and played golf today already. So it's been a crazy day. I got a lot of sun today. You can't really tell. I still look super pale, but yeah, it's been a fun day, fun week. But now I can just chill and hang with you guys for the Wednesday Club. So like I said, this is the 98th episode. Wow. I think I'm pretty sure, if I'm not mistaken, next week will be, I'll be able to do the 99th episode. So number 99 next week. And we're thinking, we had like a talk with like the social media, like the T's social media team today. And I'm going to do, we're going to try, I don't want to screw it up for the 100th episode because that's coming up in a couple weeks, hopefully. I mean, it's definitely coming up, but you know, if it'll be the week after next, I don't know. But anyway, we're going to try to do the 99th week next week. We're going to try to do it on TikTok. So we're going to change it up a little bit. I know I tried once before for the 2 year anniversary. We tried to do this reach thing or something. I forget what it was called, but it was like where it went to all the different social medias and it was kind of a disaster. Because you guys like couldn't hear me and stuff because the tech was different. And so we're not going to try to do that again, but we're going to try to do TikTok next week because we just have a lot. There's like a, you know, TikTok is, everybody's on TikTok all day long at this point. So I'm going to try to do a TikTok live for the 99th edition of the Wednesday Club next week. So I'm sure we'll be posting about it and stuff, driving everybody over there. So that'll be next week for the 99th episode. And then we'll do our 100th. If that goes well, then maybe we'll do the 100th there or back to Facebook. We'll see. We'll see how it goes, you know. We'll see. What's up, everybody? Hi, guys. But anyway, so yeah. So going along with the... What is this noise? Is that you, kiddo?
Yeah, that's
Fraser. Oh, okay. All good. Let's see. Yeah. So if all goes well, we're going along with the alphabet still. So, we are at the F, E, F, G, and H, I guess. Wow. We got E, F, G, and H. Yeah. Yeah. So, this is really cool. Oh, people are saying not on TikTok. Hey, that's where we're going. That's where it's going to be next week. I know it's going to be weird. We shall see. I don't know if we can do it on TikTok and Facebook at the same time. I don't think so because that was kind of what that reach thing was supposed to be. It was supposed to go to all the social medias at the same time. And if you guys remember, that sucked. That was ended up being terrible because the technology was like not ready for it yet. So it was like the sound was really crappy and everything. You guys couldn't even hear me. So, but I know TikTok, they're supposed to be really good with lives and... I know we have like a big community there too and a big audience there. So gonna try it and we'll see what happens. Okay. So if you guys help spread the word and follow us over there, for next Wednesday. Shabana doesn't have TikTok. Do it with two phones. You know, I thought of that, but I don't know if that's possible. Because I'm only have one phone, I think. I don't know. We're gonna try it. Like I said, we'll see if it works, guys. Anyway, so yeah, I'm one of the few uncool people that don't have TikTok. The two phone. I think you need two phones for that. Yeah, everybody's kind of chiming in here. iPhone and an iPad, huh? Maybe. Love you. All right, I feel like I'm stirring the pot up here with this TikTok announcement. I don't know. Yeah, you guys should get TikTok. I don't have TikTok either, but I don't have Facebook either. So I just kind of come on here and hack the T's account when I need to do the Wednesday Club. So it's going to be the same thing next week on TikTok for the Wednesday Club. I'm just going to use the plain white T's one. So yeah. You guys got to try it with me next week. I need you there. I need the support. I need the club, the OGs. Oh. All right. Anyway, how about we just keep going here and I'm going to start playing some music. Nothing really much to tell you. Like I said, I've had a crazy couple weeks since I last hung out with you guys, but it's been really fun and really exciting stuff. So, and summer's kind of wrapping up here in Chicago. It's starting to get a little bit cool. Actually, today, though, we were playing golf, and it was like the sun was beating down. It was so hot. So it definitely still feels like summer, but I know it's like, you know, we're in September. It's like those last couple weeks of summer, and then it's going to start getting a little cooler, but I'm excited for the fall. It's going to be a good fall. Let's see. I'm trying to think. Is there anything else I need to tell you guys? This week, if you guys are in the New York area or the East Coast over there, I'm playing at Emo Night Saturday night. Which I'm really excited about. Emo Night, Saturday night in New York City at Webster Hall. So if anybody's in the area, come hang with me on Saturday. It's just going to be me, none of the other Tees guys. Just a couple songs acoustic. But Emo Night is super fun. Those are the guys that had me out for Coachella. And I mean, it's a party. They blast like emo, like music from like the 2000s, like super loud, and there's like remixes, and it's just so fun. Everybody's having such a good time. And they usually have like one or two guests every night. I'm not sure if there's anybody else that this Saturday. But like I said, I'm going to be popping in and playing a few songs acoustic. Of course, I'll be doing Delilah and a couple other songs. So if you're around the East Coast, New York area, come hang with me on Saturday. Yeah, that's what I'll be doing this weekend. And then right back here. Back to the couch for Wednesday Club. All right, you guys, I'm just going to get to it, start playing some songs here. Like I said, yeah, we're at the E, F, G, H's in the alphabet. And a lot of great songs on the voting list this week. And you guys, you nailed it with a couple of them. And then there's like one or two where I'm like, really? You picked that song out of all those other songs? But, you know, you guys are always like that. I'm not even surprised anymore at this point. I think you guys do it to purposely mess with me sometimes. But anyway, this song, this is one that I was not surprised you guys picked. Because you guys usually pick this one. This is a fun one. I feel like I did it kind of recently, but I don't know. Maybe not. A couple of these songs I feel like I've done recently in the E's and F's and G's and H's. But anyway, I'm going to start playing some music. Let's do this. This is Friends, Don't Let Friends Dial Drunk. Here we go. friends don't let friends dial drunk from the Every Second Counts album, of course. That's a fun one for the Wednesday Club. You guys usually pick that one when it's on the voting list. Good choice. That's a wordy one. A lot of these songs tonight actually are pretty wordy. Not a lot of breathing room in most of these songs tonight. And actually, now that I'm looking at the list, I know I kind of played through them earlier, but a lot of them are pretty high up there too. So you guys got my number this week. All right, this next song. Lennon actually reminded me that this is his song when I was warming up earlier today, because it's so funny. When we were writing for the Parallel Universe album, I'm sure I've told this story before on the Wednesday Club, but when we were writing this album, I was heading to go into some sessions. So I was going to LA to work with Tim and our buddy Brandon. And I was leaving and I asked Lennon, I'm like, oh, you know, kiddo, what do you want me to like write a song about? Like, just, you know, like, yeah, give me some ideas. Maybe we'll try to get it into the song. And he's like, he says, Jesus. And I'm like, oh, okay. And then he says, and hamburgers. And I'm like, oh shit, how the hell am I gonna put Jesus and hamburgers into a song? And so then me and Tim, we went into these writing sessions and we were writing all week and it was such a great week. And then it was like the last day, the last session. And I was like, oh man, I gotta get Lennon's ideas into a song. And so I ended up coming up with the idea of this song, which is called End of the World. And we can all credit Lennon with the basically the existence of this song all started from Lennon's ideas. So it goes like this. And yeah, this one's kind of a you guys don't always pick this song. So this one was one of the shockers of this week. So, but I'm glad you guys picked it, because I love this one. And every time I do a Parallel Universe song, it's always fun, because that's like the latest album we've put out. So yeah, love this one. So here we go.
This might be the end of the world, so we might as well keep dancing. I found Jesus the other day, was eating hamburgers in a Chevrolet. Didn't have time to save the day, oh no. You go ahead, I'm staying back.
Oh,
Universe album, End of the World. Yeah, that one was all too relevant for the past couple years through the pandemic and stuff. I feel like every time you guys would vote for that song, it was like, almost hits too close to home over these past couple years, you know? Funny, it was written like, you know, kind of right before everything shut down. Kind of felt like the end of the world there for a little bit, but yeah. Anyways, thank you for voting for that one. And thanks to Lennon for the idea for that song. Yeah, so random. Jesus and hamburgers. I don't know. I don't know where he got that. But yeah, glad he did because it turned into a cool song. Okay, guys, we got three more songs for the Wednesday Club this week. You guys know Hate is your most requested song, so I'll be closing with that one tonight. Which, by the way, kind of makes sense because, you know, that's probably the most successful song or our biggest song that was on the list this week. So, pretty cool that one got voted in number one, your most requested spot this week. But yeah, this next song, this is the biggest shocker. This is probably, this is the song that I've definitely played the least out of any song, probably any Plain White Tees song, to be honest with you. And it's so wordy that I'm actually going to cheat. I never do this. Sometimes I write little notes to myself, like for lyrics and stuff. But this song messes with me so much because there's so many words and I didn't write this song. So it's I got my little iPad here that I'm totally going to, I'm going to do like the lame, like it's like a teleprompter, right? But I didn't write this song, so you gotta cut me a little slack here. And there's just so many lyrics, and they don't necessarily go together one line to the next. They're all real random. So I don't know. And we never really played this song live or anything. So literally, the only time I've ever played this song is when we were recording it, and then like for the Wednesday Club, I think I've done it once or maybe twice, but I think once only. Excuse me. It's a cool song, but... But yeah, Tim wrote this one, and he sings it on the album. So, yeah, let's see if I can get through it. It's hard too because like the chorus, it's like I sing and he sings, and then he kind of wraps it up. So, anyway, I don't know why you guys picked this one honestly because there was a few more songs on the list this week that I thought for sure you were gonna pick, but you didn't. But again, that's what the Wednesday Club is all about. It's kind of random and it's. You know, not always what you expect. So this one is off. Ooh, I'm going to take a little sip of water for this one. This one is off the Should Have Gone to Bed EP. This is called Haven't Told Her. She hit me like a blinding light. The words, they're here for a reason, right? She's got a smile that can shake you, a vibe that can break you, eyes that can bring the heat. But there's just one thing that I haven't told. I know I love her, but it's all dying. I wanna wait until the moment's right. I don't wanna lose her. Thing that I so
tell me that you feel the same. Can we say what we wanna say? Cause there's just one thing that I
That was something. I got through it. Kind of a tough one to do. The lyrics, I mean, I don't know. They're all, like, line for line, each line is really nice, but they don't really string together. You know, it's like, you're a satellite, but you're going to make everything all right. It's like, okay, I needed the lyrics for that for sure. So, thank you, Google, for the help, for the assist on that one. And thank you, Tim, for writing a cool song. Like I said, Haven't Told Her from the Should Have Gone to Bed EP. I don't think we've ever played that song live. Maybe we played it like once or twice, like when we first put that out, but not really. And plus, I don't sing it, so. So yeah, all I got is, yeah. That's the other part. Like the chorus is like back and forth with me and him. So, yeah, kind of a weird one to do acoustic, but you guys always make me do the weird ones. So thank you for that. Cheers. We got two songs left tonight. You guys know that Hate is the most requested song of the week. And like I said, I'm glad that one won because that is technically like the biggest song that was on the list this week. But I feel like every single time this next song has been on the list for voting, you guys have always voted it number one. So I'm kind of surprised that it wasn't picked number one this week. But I feel like I've played this song like three times already this summer. And you guys have always picked it for number one. So like I said, I'm kind of glad you guys chose Hate to be number one this week. But I know that in your hearts, this song always wins. So here is from the Stop album. For, like I said, I think the third time in the past couple months, this is Fireworks. Here we go.
I can't live without you. I just wanna stay. Sharing it with you would make it even more than that, more than that.
Tom, hey, thank you, Michelle and Jeff. Yeah, fireworks, there you go. I'm surprised, you guys, and like I said, I'm sure it's because literally it's been played already a few times this summer, but that song usually wins, so like I said, kind of stoked this week that I got to throw it in there without you guys knowing it, and that Hate actually won, so yeah, very cool. So yeah, we're down to it. The last song, like I said, next week, the 99th episode of the Wednesday Club, I think we're going to do it on TikTok. So if you don't have an account, you got to figure this out, you guys. You know, make an account, whatever you got to do, take your teenage niece's account or something like that, whatever it's going to be. Because yeah, next week we're going to try it out on TikTok, see if it goes well. And then the next Wednesday Club after that, I'm not sure it'll be the very next week or not, but we're coming up to our 100th episode. Next week is gonna be 99, and then the next one after that is gonna be 100, and I'm gonna do something special. I don't know what yet, I'm still figuring it out, but it'll be a fun one for the 100th episode. We're gonna celebrate in style. So anyway, see you guys next week on TikTok. Somebody's saying do it on Instagram. I know. You guys know I'm an Instagram guy, so I'm all about the gram. So yeah, maybe. Well, we're going to see how TikTok works. I feel like TikTok, for some reason, it just has the largest audience. Like, I don't know, the algorithm's different or something. So we're just trying to, you know, just kind of reach as many people as we can with this. So we're going to try TikTok next week. So hopefully you guys can figure out how to, you know, how to get on there and not miss a Wednesday Club. And yeah, like I said, if you're around the East Coast, New York area this weekend, Saturday night, emo night, I'm playing at Webster Hall. Gonna do a few songs acoustic in the middle of the emo night party. So Webster Hall, hopefully I'll see some of you guys there. And yeah, this is the last song of the night. Cheers, everybody. Thank you again. For tuning in, for voting. Yeah, I'm gonna finish this drink. And then I'm gonna play the very first song that the T's ever had on the radio. This is the song that kind of started it all for us. Because I know I've said this before, but if it wasn't for this song having the, you know, moderate success that it did, Hey There Delilah would probably have never gotten a chance. Like, if Hate came out and like kind of failed, I don't know if Delilah would have ever even been on the radio. And can you guys imagine a world without Hey There Delilah? I can't. I cannot. So yeah, we kind of owe it all to this song for kind of opening the doors and paving the way. So anyway, love you guys. And this is Hate off of, again, two Every Second Counts songs tonight. That's pretty dope. Okay. Love! Thank you, guys. Man, that's a high one. That's up there. God, I know I've told this story before, but when that song was a single, you know, on the radio and stuff, had to play that song every morning at like 7 a.m. Just wake up out of bed and try to sing Hate. Ah, it was impossible. Maybe I should have just tried to drop the key, but I never really thought of that. Anyway, love you guys. Thank you for tuning in again. Thanks for hanging. Another awesome Wednesday. You know, it's funny. I can tell it's getting to be fall because when I started Wednesday Club, it was light outside and now it's dark outside. So it's getting darker a little earlier. It's kind of sad. It was a good summer. It was a good summer, but it's going to be a great fall too. So I'm excited. But yeah, see you guys next week on TikTok. We're going to try it out. You know, if it sucks, then we'll come back to Facebook for the 100th episode. But who knows? Maybe there'll be like thousands of people watching and it'll be awesome. And then we'll do the 100th episode. It'll be a big party. So we're going to try it over there and see what happens next week, next Wednesday, on TikTok. So spread the word to all any Wednesday clubbers that are not hanging tonight. You know, tell your friends. TikTok next week, next Wednesday. And yeah, love you guys. Thanks for hanging for 98 episodes with me. And let's see. Yeah, everybody have a good week. Seeing some of you hopefully in New York this Saturday, emo night. And everybody else, see you right here on the couch. Same location, but different platform. Gonna do it on TikTok. So love you guys. Good night, everybody. Have a great week. Have a great weekend. And we'll see you next week. All right. Bye, guys.